eyes open.
Hello.
Azura Star. Where'd you come from? Ah, new afflictors, eh? Only one thing gets the worst. It's Diedrich Lord. Gives you a shield. These guys like to puke.
fan of the sun. It would be better than this.
I think I need the Diedrich Lord Pirate, a pirate or something. His quest for this one. Pyrite, something like that. And anyway, it's something in that disguise, you know. The god of the afflicted. Well, Peter God.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
Why can't I kill you? It's because of the tree thing. I think it's due to the tree thing. painting. Pyrite shrine, I think. But where's the dragon? Motherfucker flew away. What a coward, to say the least. Pyrite shrine. We meet again.
Ah, a wanderer, yes. No, pilgrim, perhaps. You have come to commune with Periite, Taskmaster, and Blighted Lord, yes.
Need something?
He is the pus in the wound. Oh, proper ones curl their noses, but it's pus that drinks foul humors and restores the blood. I worship Periite, yes, because sometimes the world can only be cleansed by disease. Not everyone has the stomach required to entreat my lord. But Kesh likes you, friend. There is a way Periite may speak to us who will take him in. If you wish to commune with him, we'll need the incense. Yes, the incense. Fetch for me a deathbell flower, one silver ingot, a flawless ruby, and some vampire dust. Then I will show you how.
Yes. Do you need something? If you think it'll help.